So in the 1930s, they create a new department.
Like any corporation, there are divisions and departments, HR, publicity. In this case, the National Crime Syndicate needed an enforcement arm.
Plucked from the streets of Brooklyn, the Killing Machine, dubbed by the press as Murder, Inc., is made up of ruthless Jewish and Italian gangsters.
If you were a witness against them, if you stole from the mob, you could get a visit from the boys in Murder Incorporated.